Is anyone shooting? Is my the helicopter's shutting down? Oh shit!
It's got the beeps because you've bunged it too many times.
And why did I jump? What?
You've demolished it. It just ejected all of us.
Well, we turned out okay. All right, we're pretty good.
Michael, yo. Lannan may have had an accident with your chopper.
It didn't blow up. It's just kind of it's disabled. All right, it's really disabled. Yeah, let's kick the shit out of it.
Trump's campaign manager, Kellyanne Conway, just said that if women were as strong as men, rape wouldn't exist.
Yeah, man. A dude has never, ever been raped, ever, in history.
What an asshole.
So we can just do whatever we want, eh? We can, like, blow shit up if we feel like it. We can just do that. All right.
No!
Did you survive that? You lived! Damn, well, right, now you're the human torch, but no, you're fine. You look fucking badass, though, man.
I'm invincible.
Are you?
If you spend $20 million in-game, you become invincible.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh. Well, there goes my plan of shooting your dick.
Bring it.
I'm trying.
I'm unkillable.
Well, how do I get that?
You have to spend $20 million.
Can Jeremy just not be as cheap bastard? I feel like that removes a lot of the fun, though. Hey, Jeff, can I have $20 million?
No.
That's what, like, 8 shark cards?
Oh, so I'm getting... Where did the police come from? I feel like they should be tasing me, not shooting on sight.
Welcome to America.
Yeah, this is America.
Man, this is the good old US.
But I'm white. What is this shit? And I'm dead. No, that was fun.
All right, does everybody see?
I think so.
Don't know about Michael.
I'm not yet.
Okay.
Can Michael die?
I mean, everybody can die.
No, Gavin can't, apparently. Superman. Yeah.
He's lying to you.
No, because they're in my crew. There's no friendly fire.
I lied to Lannan. I said because I'd spent $20 million in game, I bought immunity.
I believed you.
Yeah.
I thought we were friends.
Yeah,
he's
a liar. He's a liar. Hey, you know what, though? Now you can kill him.
Oh. All right. That's good to know.
All right, this is Michael sinking. I'm like 3 minutes into my footage here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Up.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Up. There we go. That's what I want.
$20 million wasted.
Are we going?
Everybody's going.
You died so funny.
Fucking no. GTA.
Right. Hey, what's up, guys?
Got some mouth about it.
Yeah, right. Lannan is Jack and... Yeah. No, I'm sorry. Nope. Etika's Jack and Lannan is Jeremy.
I'm not
Jeremy.
Jack at all.
I'm not Jack at all, actually. I'm Lindsay.
He's Lindsay. All right, sorry. He's in Jack's seat.
Lannan, can you help me get away, please? Well, I'm getting
holy
in your car.
Holy shit.
No, you're just going to leave me?
What are you guys doing over there?
Gavin's trying to run me over, but...
Could you help, please?
Yeah, so Lannan's playing as Jeremy.
Oh, you absolute wanker.
And Etika is playing as Lindsay.
Just get in the fucking car.
I'm trying.
Call in a chopper?
Oh, sure.
Can you not do donuts around me? It's mocking me.
We really had to work down the list of female characters to play as. We couldn't get in as Jack, we couldn't get in as Mika, and then we couldn't... And then Traco took his character, so we couldn't
do this. Do a you, Gavin. Do a you.
And we ended up with Lindsay.
And now make a left here. Our chopper's right there.
I see it.
Sweet. Take that
I gotta say, guys, I'm having a really nice Arvo.
Arvo?
Yeah, is that an Australian thing?
Yeah.
Oh, right.
It's Australian for afternoon.
Holy shit, let's get the fuck out of here.
Also, at school, it was slang for afternoon detention as well. All right, can you just not leave me? Yeah, I used to get shitloads of those.
Well, Gavin's flying, so I have no control over it.
Gavin, can you stop being a wanker, mate, and pull down?
If you get in really quick, we
can... You're on a fucking roof. What do you want me to do?
I'm telling you.
Lannan, you're my favorite bogan.
Hey, I know that one.
You know what's funny? I full on... I am a bogan. Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, Gavin fucking shredded
you.
What's the car that
what
bogans drive? And they're like a classic.
Well, I don't know. A lot of bogans drive utes.
Fair
dinkum.
Holy
as
fucking
they say,
shit, Gavin.
Flip the neck.
That might be the worst helicopter crash ever.
It's
kind of like this weird hatchback looking thing.
Yeah, well, I mean,
sorry about your trouble.
I don't know the terminology off the top of my head. My first visit to Australia, that was explained to me that bogans drive that type of car.
That was real ripper, Michael.
A lot of young bogans like to drive XLs.
Why?
I don't think that's what you're talking about.
It sounds like Australians use the same script as Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure.
That guy just got delivered out of this car.
I mean, they're pretty close, right? Pretty ripper.
Bogan's like a redneck, right?
Totally. Ripper.
Yeah. What's Bogan our goal? Speak a Bogan. Different language.
What's really? Our goal for this video?
I speak
video?
Boganese.
Hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
So Meg is going out of town today.
Yeah.
Did you guys root last night before you said goodbye?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Did you root, Gavin?
Americans get really confused about that one, because you're like, oh, I root for like a sports team, but it's like, no,
no,
you
you're
don't.
Supposed to say you barrack for a sports
yeah,
team.
Yeah, that's true.
What the fuck?
Obama?
Damn.
I mean,
root.
I've heard that word used if it is like a pig is rooting around in the dirt.
Yeah, well, I hope
like
a pig is not rooting the dirt.
Like
that's
a raccoon
all I'm
roots around in the trash.
Don't you say route?
No, it's true.
Well, that's a different word.
I don't know about you guys, but later tonight, I'm going to have a slab.
Is that bacon?
Are we talking beer here?
That's a 24-pack of beer.
Yeah. I gotcha.
That's actually like hood. Terminology for like it a just car.
Thank you.
Landon, when you came to America, did you bring your togs?
Jesus Christ.
No, I've never heard of that.
That's your swimsuit.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
it is.
It is. This is your
you
culture.
You know, before you were a YouTube dude, you were a tradie.
A tradie.
I mean, I did have some togs.
Learn to read.
Tradie. Don't whinge off.
Don't.
It's like you've never heard these words pronounced
before. This would be kind of nice, though, right?
It's like you only read them on a piece of paper.
See Jeff in front of us?
Oh.
So what are we doing, guys?
Oh, I'm running for my damn life.
Yeah, he deserved that. A lot of racist shit coming out of his mouth.
That's a real brass razzoo.
All right, what the fuck are we doing? Besides you going down the Australian dictionary.
Yeah, you can really Google, man. You're great at Google.
You've got Buckley's chance getting out of this video
unscathed. He's done more Australian than he's ever done British in his lifetime.
Yeah. I mean, I just haven't heard most of these words, to be honest.
Somebody blew up my fucking car.
Oh, so what happened?
Yeah, I wonder.
All right, what are we doing?
I wonder.
I'll leave the dictionary alone for a minute.
Jesus Christ.
Please.
Oh, you're not gonna ask Etika, like, hey, what's a burger with fries? Hey, you ever hear of a pie?
Can I ask that? You know what?
Be very careful where you're going with that.
Where does the sauce go on a pizza?
What? Can I ask you a question, Etika?
Yeah.
You live in an urban environment, right? You live in Brooklyn, where people use like street slang and stuff.
We all live in an urban environment.
Yeah, but Austin's not Brooklyn.
It's more.
Can you tell me what trill means?
Trill. Oh, actually, that's more of like a Southern term. But
is
I
it?
Mean, it basically just means that something's cool.
Okay.
So, like, oh, yeah,
I've never. Cool. I hear it in so many like rap songs and
cheap
stuff.
Trills.
Yeah.
Starting never know what it means. Time.
It's a cool word, though, man. I just like screaming that shit randomly.
Yeah.
You know, in parties and shit.
True.
Michael, could you please drive? Because we're getting shot.
It's like the equivalent of turnt.
Could you come back, please?
I don't know what turnt is either.
Yeah, turnt and trill, same thing.
Now you can hear him so much better.
Yeah.
So turnt is good.
Yeah.
Can you explain lit to me? I don't get like
lit. It's fucking lit.
I mean the
right?
same thing. If you hear somebody scream it out loud in an urban environment, it means the same thing.
See, lit used to be drunk, but now it's like anything.
Yeah.
Now it's like, dude, this party's fucking lit.
Yeah, I have friends that are like
fucking trill, Michael.
Yeah,
it's
dude,
trill to the extreme.
Dude, so trill and lit.
Like, yeah, I have friends that are like, yo, it's straight fire car. It's lit.
Jesus Christ! Don't call those people your friends.
And I'm just like,
I think it's funny that you said friends.
Fuck. Ooh, that was good,
guys. I'm winning the speed challenge.
Oh yeah, what are you doing?
Top speed of 130.
Nice.
131.
Oh, I didn't even realize that was a thing. There it is.
Should we try to do something?
I didn't notice it on my screen. Something. Like Ryan didn't notice the scoreboard in the entire battle.
I reviewed the footage.
Titanfall. Sorry,
I didn't turn it on. It was just there the whole
time.
But you
still didn't notice it.
Okay. I didn't notice it. It was behind a gun. I mean, it was on top of a gun.
It was a 30-inch screen.
Everything on the map was behind it, though.
It's gonna be bad in a second. It's gonna be bad in a second. No, we made it.
So, am I the only one that has the speed in kilometers right now?
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh,
what?
Probably.
I bet in kilometers, I'm kicking ass.
Yeah,
211, man. You're doing good.
Nice.
I'm trying to catch up to him. I can't do it in the cop car.
I'm trying to dish
it. Can the game just, like, know that I'm Australian or some shit?
It sensed it. Wait, you're playing on Jeremy's account. Why the fuck would Jeremy have it?
Yeah,
kilometers?
He's Boston. That's
he's
like the opposite
idiot.
Of
he's
that's
a fucking Southie Boston retard trash.
He is Boston trash.
You have numbers there.
Oh, this bike is gonna get it.
So, should we meet up somewhere? Do something or other?
Sure.
Yeah, we're doing great.
Hey, bush oyster. That's gross.
The flares look
oyster?
Fucking great.
It's nasal mucus.
Oh,
yeah, can we start
I would have assumed
British
that
shit?
Was the clitoris.
Bush oyster?
The problem is it's pretty damn similar.
It's really not.
That's great, Ryan.
It really is.
It really is.
Like, for example, when you said having a giggle.
Yeah, but that's not like a real Australian thing. It's just something stupid I say because it sounds funny.
But where's it from?
I mean, it's real
where
close to
from?
Things that's.
I mean, it's
are
you telling
me
you're not a real Australian?
No, I actually get told I fake my accent sometimes.
Did you just say no, I'm Clit?
Just when you're on camera.
He did say no, I'm Clit, but I assume
hey,
he was
man,
going somewhere.
Exploit your country for cheap jokes. It's
all
a
right.
secret.
Yeah, dude, take advantage.
That's what I do.
Dude, Etika, 9/11, am I right? There's money somewhere in there, right?
What, you mean the day 5 is released?
No, that's crunch time. But you're close.
Crunch time
coming out on 9/11?
Yes, it is.
Wow, real God.
Listen, we gotta move on, okay?
It's true.
We need to move on.
This is how we start the year.
It's been 15 years.
It's been 15 fucking years, it's true.
2001.
It's just how, like, nobody gives a shit about that place in Hawaii anymore.
Should we all get in a what place?
Should we all get in a bus?
No idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, we should get in a bus.
Sadly, it did take me a minute.
Everyone
to
get
in
a bus.
We've been doing a lot
did
of planes
really?
Lately. We should I mean, do a bus.
I got it eventually, but
we should do a bus trip.
That was the
that's that movie, right?
The Ben Affleck one.
Yeah, the movie.
The great one.
Armageddon.
Titanic 2.
Who's in this of an Oscar?
Titanic 2, double D's.
Titanic.
Who just smashed into the ramp?
All right. Does anybody have a bus?
Oh, Gavin.
I have a bus.
You do have a bus
on you already?
Oh, we bussing? What are we bussing?
Yeah, we're gonna pile in my bus.
Double decker.
I mean,
red
I'm
bus.
Gonna get rid of this.
Pile into Gabby bus.
What we should do is we should load this bus with sticky bombs, and if it ever goes below 50, it blows up.
Okay.
Oh,
Gavin
okay.
is. The problem is we won't know how fast
no,
it's going.
No, it's not true. Right now,
we're
for a minute and 40 seconds. We have the current speed.
No, I know. That's what I meant. Like in a minute and 40 seconds.
Well,
no,
I mean, doesn't
no,
the dash show the speed?
All right, Gavin.
It might.
Yeah,
but you're the only one that can tell.
Okay, I'll be in first person.
Pick us up, Gavin.
All right. Well, I'm heading towards Grabby. He's at the airport. Believe it or not.
The fucking airport.
No, we're heaps far away.
The fucking. We're not that far.
Oh, how fast can you go?
It's a straight shot.
I can drive
so
towards you guys.
Bad.
Is anyone in my bus?
No, I did not get in your bus because
hang on,
I
let me
I'm
kick on the lights, man. We'll get there faster.
Officers.
All right.
Get well, out of the way.
I'll head up north then.
I will. I'll catch up as soon as I lose the fuzz.
Bugger.
We gotta get to the airport. There's a bus waiting for us.
Or the
hey,
bungees
Lannan?
Or whatever it is.
Can you just please not?
When
just,
you're a kid,
please not.
I'm just curious. When you're a kid in Jesus. The summers,
no.
would
no.
you ever drop a brown-eyed mullet?
Wait, do you
is
even have the dictionary
that,
open
is that,
right
is that,
now?
Okay,
is
okay,
that
okay, I've heard both of those exclusive. No, I think I know what a brown eye is.
A brown-eyed mullet.
It's when
I farted in your face.
No,
I want to hear if you. What do you?
Well, okay, when you brown eye someone, you pull down your pants, spread your cheeks, and show them your bum hole.
Okay.
Sure.
Is that
is your brown eye.
So it's the brown eye is a universal.
Yeah. But a brown eyed mullet, according to Australia, is when you take a shit in a pool.
Oh.
No, that's, yeah.
Oh, Gav, I just passed you.
Yeah, hop in, boy. I thought you were the Lord.
That's apparently something that happens so much there that
they
had to come up with.
Yeah.
So
we might have to clear this when
it's Australian for shitting in a pool.
Yeah, there you go. We have a lot of weird shit.
In pools.
I'll see what I can do here.
Yeah, cool, Lester.
Hey, fuck, dickheads.
Hey, fuck.
Wait, let me catch up.
I'm coming to the bus.
Stop the bus!
Here we go. I'm coming.
Stop in the bus.
Stop the bus.
Yeah, we have 2 stars. I don't want to die.
I've got
I'll
a minute and 53 seconds till I can call Lester.
I can Lester it.
So you should hop in and less up.
Okay.
There are cops
running. Oh, you run me over!
You ran him over. It was pretty cool.
I'm getting shot, dudes. You gotta get in.
Yeah, get in and call Lester.
Excuse me, sorry about that.
Someone appeared.
That was awesome.
That was, I almost got fucking
I thought you were gonna die there, Jeff. You really were gonna die.
Don't mine it up yet, because it's gonna blow.
Oh no! I hit some. The window's gone.
We cleared it and immediately got one. We have 1 star. Drive away.
I'm getting shot. Why are
we getting the fucking bus? Are we getting the bus or not?
Yeah, get in the bus.
Oh shit! Okay.
All right, I'm dead.
I knew this would happen in America. God
damn
it! And we're all dead.
That's a real pig's ass.
I think they may have shot the explosive.
Well, I don't know why you put them on yet.
That's a piece of garbage.
Because we were getting shot at by the police, and then we blew up.
I thought you cleared it.
We did. There's a bus freaking the fuck out right there. I'm gonna snatch it.
Yeah,
come here. Come here. Come here, bitch. All right, it drove away.
Hold on. We can do this. We can run it down.
It's running me over. It stopped on my corpse.
That's right. You got it.
Why am I getting shot constantly? I didn't do anything.
You punched me in the face.
Get the fuck out, sir.
Fucking America, man. What is this garbage, man?
Jesus.
Hop in that. Who's driving?
I got the bus.
Thanks, Obama.
Pile in. Oh, dude, you got fucking assassinated.
This wouldn't happen where I'm from.
Is that true?
Yeah, they took all the guns. You have guns in your country.
They don't have buses.
Well, hang on, I'm just driving.
No, you can have guns. You can have guns. We're just responsible with them.
How many people can fit in a
bus?
No, it's absolutely true. You can get guns. My brother has guns.
The plural?
Yeah. He has many guns.
Is that how they keep track of the terrorists, or?
He called my brother a terrorist?
Hey,
where are we meeting up?
Where are we going? Stop!
I'm gonna call Lester. Hang on.
I'm already calling him. I'm calling Everyone's him right
running
now.
Running for the bus.
All right,
he's
clear.
Gonna have a farm and shit.
You've run me over again. Where's the?
Wait,
shit.
Etika's here.
I'm coming in. Wait,
stop. Wait,
all right, now we load the bus up with explosives.
Lose the 1 2 stars. All right, I did it. I just cleared. I just cleared it.
We lost the water level.
Okay,
except
no,
that
didn't.
Gavin got out, and
we
then he
didn't.
Got back in.
But
we have
now.
No water level
we're
still.
Good. Okay, now you fucked it. Now you fucked it.
I have 2 stars. What's
now
going on?
I
just cleared
it
in the bus.
Let me see if
somebody
I can
got
it.
Out and
cleared
got back
it
in.
It was Gavin.
I know, he's making a face right now.
I've been in America 5 minutes. I'm going to die 3 times.
I'm making an oopsie face.
It's the American way.
Yeah, man. This is what I expected.
I got rid of it. We all get assassinated.
I got rid of it.
Okay, we're good.
Let's go to an open, away from the street place.
No.
Did that cop steal a car? What is he doing?
I think that would
he's driving away.
I like that you're putting more than one on. Like, that's necessary. You also threw that in, and who's shooting me? I'm dead!
I got the
Wow. How did I die? I had no stars!
worse.
Wait, who's driving? If he's dead at the wheel,
he's just leaving.
What just happened?
How do I swap? He's down on the accelerator.
I'm dead.
All right, I got out of it.
All right, I'm driving.
Well, that inspires confidence.
Well, you know what? Leg it.
Hang on, I'm almost there. I'm almost at the bus.
Leg it.
We have two stars.
No, don't leg it.
Got two stars.
Leg again. Boy, I'm climbing over.
We're gonna die.
Come on, bring it up, man. Hurry the fuck up.
God, there's a fucking army down there.
You know what else makes
we're
people
good,
drive
I'm
fast?
I'm in, we're good, guys!
Yeah. Hey, dude's running with a shotgun in his hand right now.
All right. Oh, we've got three stars.
Somebody
now.
Call Lester and we'll go to an open space.
I don't know how to do that, so please, someone else
Shut up, Lannan.
We got three stars now.
Hit
I may still
go
be
to the
shooting.
Pad or the phone and go to your contacts.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Because I've got 4 minutes till I can call him again.
I mean, I assume that this would be extra motivation not to go below 60 miles an hour.
Who put the bombs on again?
I did. If y'all don't stop getting water levels, I'm going to be spewing.
Lannan cleared it, and then we run into a car. And then Gavin smashed into a cop car. But it's still one is better than three, okay? And now we're back at three, so never mind. Thanks, Gavin.
All right, everybody just open fire.
No, don't
Machine pistol.
Alright, death bus.
Who is this guy in front of us trying to kill himself? Get out of here.
If we have six people shooting at once, we'll never be stopped.
It's true.
Oh, God.
I don't feel like that's true.
Everybody take a direction.
Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna make my way to Trevor's airport.
Of course, we are covered in explosives.
Also, someone could set a waypoint to that airport. That'd be top.
Right, no problem.
Yeah. Alright, no more fucking around here.
Are we like, can we pick up?
Nice one.
Can we pick up a horse?
I just want you guys to know it's a real pleasure to be hanging out with a bunch of tall poppies like yourselves.
Tall poppies?
Poppies? Yeah, I really don't know what these words
are. Those are successful people.
I'm pretty sure that you're stealing from the Latin culture now.
Are we doing British now, or is this still Australian?
It's all the same.
Someone take out those choppers.
Alright.
All Australia, all the time. I'll be stuffed if we switch over to England. That's an expression of surprise.
Yeah, but these are like just such common words. I don't know what you're on about.
Dude, there's a lot of people shooting at us.
Listen, Lannan, don't be a standover man.
Dude, those cops. Oh, I thought that was a limo for a second.
Oh, damn, dude.
I thought they were going star.
These cops are real sticky beaks.
Holy shit! You see that?
Yeah, that guy flipped off the car.
Four stars.
Ugh. We already had four stars.
We can't remove four stars, can we?
Yeah, we can.
Just cost more?
Yeah. You can remove
let me see if
stars.
I can do this.
I'm struggling with that guy's fucking brain.
I thought there was a three helicopters.
An awful lot of helicopters.
Still can't remove the water level.
You still waiting?
You sure can. You just have to wait for the timeout between them. Not you. I'm talking about Jeff. You can do it. You just can't yet.
Take a lot of bullets in this thing. This thing's top.
Man, I wish I could shoot my rockets.
Jeff looks like he's having fun.
All right, let me see.
I don't know about you, but I did name this GTA 5 fun in all caps.
Oh, that's what I did.
I know. That's why I did it.
Is that stick?
I could.
All right, remove the water level.
Oh, I stopped
and
shooting.
You got it back immediately!
Why would you do that while we were in the middle of ramming a car?
You've got to cool it out before you do it.
I called it, I said I removed the water level.
Here, let me show
somebody
you
somebody else's turn.
Okay, I'm going to remove the wanted level.
Okay. All right.
Is everyone prepared?
Shit.
Well, hurry on before you can do that, but alright.
I'm just getting away from the cops, don't worry about it.
I can't remove the wanted level yet.
Why not?
Is this bus a phobie?
Time out, probably.
49 more seconds.
Can this bus go off-road?
Yeah.
I mean, it is off-road.
Right now.
But it's doing it.
Sandra Bullock!
Yeah, we would have blown up by now, by the way. Speed.
Oh, yeah, well, I get that now, but it was
Right.
So if you go fast enough, the shit explodes?
Because we were going because we were going too slow, so he blew us up.
Why the rules
speed?
Of the road?
We hadn't put the bombs on yet.
Well, he did put the bombs on clearly because they just killed us.
We were meant to put on like 20 there.
Well,
all right.
Lannan, can I ask you a question?
No.
Input unclear.
Are you a sand groper?
That just sounds wrong. That sounds really bad.
Did you get killed
by
a fucking mugger?
It's a person from Western Australia.
Just got mugged.
Yeah, see, they're like basically a different country. We pretend they don't exist.
Oh, so you're from Eastern Australia?
Yeah.
Okay.
East Coast.
Really? You shoot the new guy.
I mean,
really?
To be fair, he shoots everybody.
You look so much like Jeremy.
I gotta admit, he looks absolutely terrible.
Dude, Lannan was going on about how awful Jeremy looked for like 10 minutes before the let's
play. He's fucking car, man. What is that shit?
It's, what's he
What are you
call
doing,
it?
Jeff?
Remy Tim.
I'm just running
Remy Tim.
Yeah, you were standing still. That's
in
why I was
Australia,
asking.
In Australia, we just call it a piece of shit.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah. We call that pretty much the same
thing
here.
Holy shit.
It's in the menu doing menu
how
stuff.
How do I roll?
Aim and hit X.
There we go. Yeah. Action.
Oh.
I don't know. I don't even know why I did that one.
Ugh.
Sorry, Gavin.
Action roll.
Hey. Sorry, Jeff.
I'm not shooting at you.
I play on PC.
I'm trying to defend myself.
killed an associate. He's in your squad.
He was shooting at me.
I didn't even know you could kill him.
He was shooting at someone else. It was citizen's arrest.
Yeah, you can turn friendly fire on and off. All right, so should we get another bus or should we get another air vehicle or something?
Oh, shit. Why not like a helicopter or some shit?
We can do that.
That seems like that'd be much easier.
We should do something that lets this video come out.
You're the one that's all in the free roam these days, Gavin.
This one is just fun.
Hey, Gavin, why don't you be the guest director?
Oh.
We've got Gavin Free from the Slow Mo Guys here.
From RVB?
I mean, I did the bus thing, but Ryan blew it up before we started, so.
Oh, Lord.
So, Ryan, your turn.
So we're going to cut all this out?
Quit.
This is A-grade material.
This is 90% of the video. All right.
All right.
I need more rocket launches. I have none.
Go to the store. Spend his money.
It's Jeff's money, isn't it?
Let's
get on a spending spree.
We should land Bezras on Chilead and try and drive them down.
What's a Bezra?
Shut up.
It's a plane.
Yeah. Well, it's a little fiery here.
I'm out of ammo completely.
Yeah, the whole grass is on fire.
Oh.
Did anyone ever master the backwards takeoff?
Yeah. Got him. I think we did it once.
Well, I mean, I know you flipped upside down and crashed, but did anyone actually...
That implies a level of mastery, I think.
Yeah,
I'm gonna become a CEO real quick.
Let me see what I can call in from Pegasus. Is it Pegasus or Meriwether? Pegasus.
For what?
I don't know. Weird stuff.
Yeah. Vehicles are generally Pegasus. Meriwether is like attack
squads
and shit.
To be in my VIP thing.
All right, I'm running over.
So your specialty now I'm calling in a flight out of here. Michael, which one of these is a helicopter? Buzzard?
Buzzard's a helicopter,
yeah.
Which is the big one?
Which big one? The one that I usually use?
Yeah, the first time I've ever used the gun.
The Volatus or something?
Okay, that's just that. That was good. That was good.
It's locked.
Volotus. That's the one I usually use for CEO.
Do I not have an office?
It's like 10 grand. Yeah, I'm in the same predicament here,
stuck,
Etika.
Man, like, what the hell is
this
shit?
Over this fucking bush.
Going to the damn bushes.
Did you have to?
Let it. Linger? I'm trapped like a rat. God.
You mean like a rude rat?
You fucking.
Yeah. Oh great, we're on the track now.
All right.
You look so adorable.
I sort of mounted your corpse and drove away with you on there.
Well, I welcome it.
Damn, like
man, we're getting some parkour in.
Yeah, really, man.
Yeah, the fucking car.
Oh, there's a helicopter. Don't leave. Please don't leave.
You want to ride?
Yeah. Right. Sure, why not? Up.
Oh, I hear it. It's to our left.
I got my quad back.
How much space you got in there?
I'm good now, Ryan.
I think I got maybe two or four. I'm not sure.
I'll hop in.
I'm going to my lowrider.
Someone's locking onto me. That can't be good.
It's probably Gavin.
There is a cop car. Can you get in the back?
I'm trying.
I'm not in the crew.
Oh, you have to be in the crew. That's what it is.
Oh.
I forgot. It's a CEO thing, so you have to have people. It's a pain in the ass. That really is.
Etika, you could join.
Y'all CEO without
the D-pad?
It says up in the D-pad?
Yeah, and then.
I mean, just because you get cars.
Bottom
instantly.
Right thing, the little Illuminati eyes.
I just wish everybody could get in it.
Stand on the gun holder.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, well, that's. Yeah.
You just have to fly very. Very.
Oh, hey guys, you can trust me.
Yeah, what's
carefully.
Up?
I got a car.
All right. Well, after Ryan kills me, I'll hop in. Give me a second.
Can you get on there?
I can't.
I got a car that seats everybody.
Dude, try running straight at it from the outside.
I keep jumping over it.
There
sure.
you go. There you go, Gavin. Oh, you're off.
Oh, weird. I can only get on from one side, and it defaults you to landing past it.
Got it.
You're on. Okay, Gavin.
Hold on.
I'm on, and I'm crouched.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, how far do you think we're gonna make it?
6 feet.
Okay.
Very gentle.
Etika, do we look cool?
Dude, this shit looks fucking badass.
Oh, dude.
I was about to get my low
right. Dude, look at us.
Yeah, this is
we're
awesome.
Like trapeze artists.
Let's go.
Pop around so you can hit the
All right, now
terrace.
Let's see if I can actually move.
I don't know.
You are moving.
I mean, like a direction. I'm doing great going up.
Dude, this is great. This is actually working.
This is actually shocking.
This is really cool.
I'm shocked that we haven't fallen off yet. Etika's shoving a gun up my ass.
Dude,
and we're just taking his arm out.
And because you're not in, you can use your rocket launcher.
How do I swap there?
That's not a bad idea.
That's pretty damn cool, actually.
Just don't look onto this.
Yeah.
Just get in the back seat.
I'm gonna try.
Oh, Michael, we're losing you, Michael.
No, I'm good.
No? Okay.
Oh, you lost me.
You lost me.
The fucking helicopter chopped his head.
Pulling left trigger. I don't know.
What happened?
Some final destination shit right there.
I don't know if it was me aiming or if the helicopter moved, because you fell off the same time
I
did.
No, I just got my head hacked off.
Yeah. I fired a rocket and then immediately fell off.
Yeah, I'm trying that.
Dead drop available.
Yeah, I saw that. And there he goes.
I mean,
I'm trying to come
back if you'll try it again.
No, you know,
hey,
oh, nice.
How do I swap seats?
I don't know if you can swap seats.
I always wanted to be a professional hang glider, man.
I'll just hop up
here. Yeah, right. I didn't want to have that fun.
Oh, if your question was how do you get in the gun, you hold down Y when you get in the car.
Oh, all right.
Because he wants to know.
Well, that's pretty wicked, this one.
Yeah.
This one's nice as fuck. This is armored, too, isn't it?
I believe so.
Like a little bit?
With the armored limo?
Well, it's called turreted limo, so. Or turret limo or something. I think it's armored.
Real creative.
Where's, who are we missing? Ryan and Etika?
It's loud.
Yeah, I kind of jumped off a little.
I kind of jumped off.
Kind of.
A little early.
I'm off after 40 grand. or $6. Oh man, I forgot that giant purple dinosaur is out there in the desert.
Should we fuck it up?
I don't know that we could, but we can try.
Let's fuck up a dinosaur.
A purple dinosaur. Is it
dinosaurs in GTA?
Well,
is
it that's
Barney?
More pinky.
Like so is it a pink mouse or a purple? Or is it a mouse or a dinosaur?
It's more a pink.
Hmm. Egad.
Well.
Yep. Okay. Hey, you made it. Oh, well, no, you didn't. Yeah. Never mind.
Well.
there we go. There we go.
Do you think nailed if we it. Put six of these on a train, it would be the most deadly train ever?
Yes.
Six of what?
Like I feel six like a of train these cars? With explosives.
Oh, on top
like
of it.
Like six turrets.
Do you think that would be more deadly than six tanks?
Yeah. We could put six tanks on a train.
For the memory.
Until we get to a tunnel, and they'll all be removed.
Will they not fit through the tunnel?
I don't think so.
Depends on the third. Well, not on top.
A tank on top of a train?
No, in the sunken buckets.
I don't know if that tank would fit in there. It's probably wider, right?
I mean, the
tank
fits through the tunnel.
Maybe, like, on its side? Well, yeah, I know, but the buckets are a lot smaller.
What happened
they're
to you?
They're more narrow.
Oh, no, nothing too much.
Let's go. You are very beautiful. You didn't see nothing.
There was no problem.
Go about your day. Never mind.
Jesus, what kind of fucking whip is this? I've never seen... Wait, is that a minigun on top?
It sure is. This is class, Etika, is what this is.
Let's find a train.
And what are we gonna do with a train?
Fuck it up.
We should make the most weaponized train GTA has ever seen.
Oh, okay. You getting ready for Battlefield 1?
Yeah. No. So I feel like we're gonna need cargo bobs.
I will go and get one.
I'll get another one.
Is there unlimited ammo on that thing?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Let me see.
All right, I'll head to the tracks.
I'll call in a cargo bob and see where it puts it.
Where's the closest?
You should call in a tank. You have one, right?
Yep.
One of us owns one.
I don't know how the fuck we're gonna get it on there.
Where's the fucking train tracks?
All right, let me call a tank.
If you're a wimp.
Well, hey, I think we could get a tank on a train.
Man, Rhino tank. My first vehicle on Pegasus. I got a little choked up because the tank's my first Pegasus vehicle.
Mine's a Mallard.
Mallard's my second. Luxor's my third. Cargo Bob's my fourth. Shout out to that glitch.
Not in alphabetical order, huh?
No, I think it's just order you buy them.
No, they fixed that now, right? You can buy the Cargo Bob?
Yeah, well, you can now. I just know when I got it, you couldn't.
It's like URL glitch it.
I mean, we had it for like over a year before they put it out.
Dude, even over that.
Damn!
Over and over a year.
Son? 2 years?
On and on and on.
Dude, this is fucking fun. Hashtag ad. Ouch. Oh, right. So where's my tank?
You know what we should do?
Let's see.
What?
We should sand.
Oh, fuck. My tank's
close. We should
close.
Get, like, a big-ass wanted level.
See ya!
And then sandwich ourselves into that fuck. There's a train. Oh, shit. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it.
Anybody in the car wants to hop on the turret, hold Y. Oh,
okay.
Oh. And I think you'll switch seats.
Oh, well, that went how I expected it.
Yeah, not.
We should get ourselves a big-ass wanted level.
Oh,
and then
just jump out
and climb in that tunnel, right?
The caves?
The cave up in the woods.
Do you remember where it is?
No.
Because I don't either.
I can find it.
Oh, my tank's not far.
I'm just gonna let this train push us.
Can you please come back for me?
Also, the problem with doing that... Oh, excuse me.
Ryan, don't fall asleep.
I'm getting shot.
It's a nice nap I'm having. The problem with doing that is you lose the cops up there.
Do you?
Yeah, I think we tried that once before, and they just,
I'm chasing
you,
the train.
You kill them off, and then you just
kinda... Ryan Withers, we've done that before. Go to.
Also, it's like when we tried to do the weaponized train before.
I mean, but not really.
Here comes Ryan to bring the party to.
We just stood on it.
Did we do a tank and a turreted limo?
We didn't do it.
We didn't do a turreted limo, but we did. Our big plan was to put a bunch of shit on a train and get a giant wanted level, and we just couldn't hold the wanted level.
That is true.
How come you couldn't hold it?
Because you're moving around so fast, and it's all on the train tracks.
Okay.
The cops just can't keep up.
Well, let's put ourselves
the ultimate
to shame by doing it now.
Yeah, let's fucking try it.
I mean, I'm on board.
Sure.
Choo-choo.
I feel like you're only medium right on now. Board.
I'll bring the wanted level.
I'm almost at the tank.
Bring the noise.
I'm just Ruckus, running on a train track.
So you, so you put the tank on the train?
Because everyone will try.
Oh, someone blew up.
I'm blowing up a lot of shit.
Oh, didn't we determine?
Oh, that's it, Ryan.
I think I may have just saved you from someone behind you.
I think you did.
Didn't we determine that we've never explored the North Town?
Oh, I mean, it's not that we've never explored it. We just haven't done much with it.
We also checked out some dicks without you.
I heard about that.
Yeah, there was
some forsks.
Yeah, they were some of them were not
circumcised.
Where did
you find the dick? Someone just threw a lamppost
at me. It's in the cult city, like the little cult camp.
I'm from single player. He's coming back. He's coming back for me.
Are they aggressive?
He's coming back for me.
Oh yeah, yeah. They just start shit with you.
You whole cult's full of dicks.
Hold on, let me get
the last guy we killed.
Hold on.
And looked at
Ryan.
Yeah.
He was completely nude except he was wearing sneakers.
It's on a roof over there.
Didn't even realize that that was multi.
Wow. Meaning we only went there because Gavin like turned his game on and he was there and there was dicks everywhere.
You gotta join my crew.
So he came back to it.
How do I do that?
It was wild.
Oh god! Wait, I was trying to get into the car.
Well, the body's on the train track, so the train will take care of that. Go.
I got a tank.
I'm gonna have to get out of it, right?
Okay, I'm hiring offer to.
You're hiring who?
He's hiring an offer to.
I'm trying to send you an offer. Okay, there, I sent you an offer. Oh, it was a compelling offer.
Oh, there's cops.
It was a compelling offer. Hey,
all right,
my
hold on, let me join. All right, I'm in.
Okay.
I'm in the org. Pick me up.
Right, you have an organization.
Where's
the name of this organization?
Oh, he's running. He's running.
You quit savage animals for pastures new.
Whoa! Well. Just gonna hop
paid?
Over this.
Leapfrog.
Get in. All right, here
do you
we go.
See where my chopper is?
Nope.
Okay, to the left on that roof.
Whoop!
That's up to.
Hey, where do you want me to drive?
Got it, I see.
Do you want me to shoot them, Jeff, or just let
yeah,
them
man,
go?
Yeah, man, fucking let them
go. You want us to go crazy?
Time
to go crazy. Fuck it.
Nah, I don't give a shit.
All right.
All
right.
That's good landing.
Do.
All right, does anyone have a rhino?
Yes. Okay. I'm actually the closest to you.
Oh.
I'm driving towards you.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
No, I thought you wanted to find the train.
Going on a forest adventure. What the
What
the hell?
It's cute.
I was gonna see if I could find that tunnel.
All right,
that Ryan
Michael,
says we can't have
yo,
fun with.
You should drive to a train track so that when a train comes by, I'll just pop you
look,
right
lots
on
has
it.
Changed in this game. I don't know. Maybe old information is no longer relevant.
I am thoroughly wedged here, Austin Powers style. Hang on.
Sorry, right, Gavin can save you.
We're good. We're
okay.
good.
Let me see where you
excuse
are.
Excuse me.
Where are you? Oh, I see you.
Excuse
there
me.
There we go.
I'm coming for you.
Oh, copper doppers.
Those cars were like that when I got there. Yeah, I had nothing to do with that.
I imagine you have a supreme wanted level, Michael boy.
I only have two so far.
Oh, not bad, not bad.
I got a four. Anybody want it?
Nope.
Oh, there's a train.
Make that a three?
I'm dragging Ryan's three, but I just got rid of it.
Oh,
damn.
Shit! All
holy
right.
fuck.
We're good.
Well,
good.
I'm not.
Damn.
We're good.
Yeah.
That was cool.
I'm kind of hurt.
Tank's awesome.
Oh, you're fine.
Are you gonna leave without me?
Oh, are you
shit.
Gonna
fall out? Shit, go back.
Yeah, that's what I'm at.
All right, Michael.
Yo.
No, hop in, please.
Hold your old horses.
Get in.
I'm trying. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Oh dear.
Mm. Yeah, try not to kill you. Hey, you got me. That was like
we
instant.
Got helis.
That was
nice
pretty,
work.
That was pretty text.
Oh, we'll be fine.
All right, where's the train?
There was one kind of headed this direction.
Oh, I remember this. This takes me back. Hey, helicopter.
Hey.
Fuck off.
Whoa, that was a good shot.
I just got through.
I'm at your six. Please don't shoot me.
I see you, Ryan. There's another heli behind you.
I'm a friendly.
In the distance.
Whoa.
Oh,
oops.
My God.
Well, they're with the blades.
Four fucking
yeah.
stars.
Hey, guess what? I didn't hit you.
Nope.
Does anyone have a train sighting?
It's, I'm getting a lot of beeps.
No.
Going in.
Nice work, Gavin.
Landed.
Oh, thanks.
So you're all putting a, you guys are inserting a tank onto a train?
Well, we don't know where a train is, but we've got the tank and the chopper.
Eventually, I will get a train.
Come on, Jeff.
Are you following us along the tracks?
Nope.
You just, to find a train, you just stand next to a track.
Oh. So we should just hang around by you?
Yeah.
All right.
And back we go. I can't believe you dropped me there.
A heavy bitch.
Jesus.
Ryan died.
That's all right. I'll respawn. Right about there.
Should be somewhere around here, right?
There we go.
Oh, we're getting shot a little bit.
I feel like I'm in the vicinity.
What? What?
Oh, no.
Yeah, you gonna wanna get
we're
moving?
We're fine.
There's a couple of helicopters.
Oh.
Just a couple.
Oh, there's a train.
You see one?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh.
Which way?
God, you're fucking killing me.
Oh, there it is.
Holy oh, we're in Hollywood.
Shit. Sorry.
It's going away right. from me, though.
Well, get to it.
Yep.
They'll never find us in here.
Dude, there's choppers all around us.
Right.
Oh, God.
Fantastic.
Can't even see shit right now.
I've wedged it.
should we leg it?
I'm just not sure.
Dude.
Not sure. All right, I'm gonna...
Because we go four stars and we're stuck in a bush, you know?
maybe all of us can like push the car if we like hit against it hard enough.
Or we could use you
oh
as a human
god,
shield.
Oh my god, Gavin.
If you can.
Oh my god. I'm gonna fall off.
Holy shit, it's working.
What? It looks great.
I don't even know which way the front is and which way the back is.
Do a little maneuverable
test.
So are
we legging it?
Yeah, I left a while ago. Best of luck, guys.
You're the distraction.
Oh shit,
right,
he's got- oh fuck.
These are not good pants for this.
Oh
my god.
What a stupid fucking outfit.
Actually, it just occurred to me what we've never done.
What's that?
We've never gone inside your yacht.
That's true.
That was a good time, I
we
guess.
Could make a weaponized yacht.
I don't think you, I don't
it's
think it
already
moves.
Got weapons on it. You can turn that shit
it does,
on. We've
really?
Just never tried.
Oh,
a tree!
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, no, it's got like 80 aircraft
is like
weapons
as
and shit.
Good as you what? Ever could have done, guys.
There's like a game type based around just trying to take over somebody's yacht.
Huh. Should we do that?
Yeah,
we
let's try
definitely
it.
Do it.
This I'm weaponized really train not to fall off here because this is yacht, fucking though, so incredible.
This right, weaponized well, train is working out pretty well. I'm gonna try and land on it.
I wish I could be on more because I feel like I'm gonna fall off at any moment.
I've got a bit of an issue with the police right
yeah,
now.
We're actually yeah, surviving too, pretty man. Long though.
If only you had a weaponized yacht.
I do.
No.
Just need to get to it.
Sounds like less of an issue then.
All right, I'm landing on.
Whoa.
Ah, nailed it.
Oh God! I just keep rocking, Gavin. I just keep rocking.
Sacrifice Jeff. Oh fuck.
That actually worked surprisingly well.
Alright, I died. Yeah, that was the plan. Alright, I'll see you guys on my yacht.
Oh, boy!
Holy fuck. That highway looks fucking stacked right now.
Oh, you're bouncing out.
It's because I tried to turn.
That's right. I'm staying with the train.
Damn it. I was trying to get straight, because if I'm straight on it, then I can turn my gun.
I spawned with a 3-star wanted level. I'll That's not put you fucking straight. Fair.
I'm you fucked. Know, try your best.
Oh. Oh,
oh God, that looked really bad.
That looked bad for my rotus.
It looked bad in first person.
Hey, you cops, rack off.
I'm getting triggered so hard right now.
Shit.
Michael, I'm getting smoky. This will be my last...
All right.
My last effort. Wait, which way did the train go?
It's with me. Follow
They're
me.
Split in two directions. Hops!
Nope. It didn't split. It's
ow,
right next
ow,
to me.
Ow, ow,
oof.
Ow, ow. Still upside
it.
Down, still upside down, I'm still upside down.
Michael, you have to chase it on foot, I mean on wheels.
And I'm back right side up. Alright,
It's
which...
right here next to me.
Yeah, come this way.
But Gavin's not gonna be able to get you on it again, so...
No shit!
That is a little bit of an issue.
Can I jump on this?
Hurry up, try. Yeah, there's a gun, get in the gun.
Oh, sweet.
I mean, get in the gun.
Do I have to jump on the...
God damn it.
It sounded like something went wrong.
Gav.
Flip it heck.
I mean, at this point, you're probably better off just staying where you are and waiting for another train.
Can you not get in? Oh, there you wait. No. It's just not letting
I'm
you in for sure.
It's not doing anything.
I thought you could get in, but I could be wrong. Is that guy going to fuck you up? Who is this? Is he going to fuck
me up? I just got mugged.
Yeah, I figured.
You got mugged? Wait,
no way to go.
Because somebody sent the mugger after him.
Wait, Gavin, that's two times.
That's because people don't like Gavin.
Fuck?
You hear Jeff giggling? That's how you know who it was.
Holy shit.
Welcome to my GTA life.
It's pretty funny, though.
All right, you want to do that yacht thing, then?
Yeah, we head into the yacht.
I'm on my way.
I would say weaponized train was a partial success.
I mean, I got it on there. I didn't do anything.
I mean, we should really take the tank to the
while
yacht.
While I was on there. Yeah, let's put the tank on the yacht.
Well, that's what I said.
Well, I'm agreeing with you. Let's
all
do
right.
that.
Right.
Oh, okay.
I just want to get out of this car as soon as possible.
I'm going to call in Pegasus.
Oh, Michael, there's a train.
Wait, Michael, just tell me. Is there any kind of organized plan to get a fucking tank on a yacht?
Like, I mean, there's a helicopter called the Cargo Bob that has a hook on it.
Oh, God.
Oh.
So that's how Gavin put me on the train. But it absolutely, the weight of what you're carrying.
Head. My head is in a bad shape. Oh!
Jesus Christ.
You say his head's in a bad shit?
His head's in a bad shape.
Oh.
The train! Ah!
Hey, Gav, watch out for the tank.
You're like a detached third carriage.
But the heavier the thing is, the more it weighs the helicopter down. So a tank's pretty fucking heavy.
All right, so
if you find your yacht.
Flying it out into the ocean is a dangerous move.
So, Michael, I'll get another cargo, Bob, and I'll pop you on a...
I'm already on the way to the cargo, Bob.
Yeah,
all right. I'll pick you up.
Oh, you've got a cargo, Bob?
I'm on my way to it. But
can you pick me up?
I will, as soon as I get to it.
I was just shooting the train for no reason. I'll stop.
Oh, is it Travis?
It's right here. It should be there. Yep, there it is.
Come and get my anus.
I'll get the rest of you, too.
Just the brown-eyed mullet.
You don't pull that shit on my yacht.
If I see a brown eye, I'm flying over.
Hey, boy!
Dickhead!
Yeah, I'm surprised I can't be your gun.
It's because you're my bodyguard, right? And he's a rival CEO.
Oh, is that
so
it?
If I quit your team?
I don't know, maybe.
I'm gonna disband my thing, too.
He don't know. Maybe.
Oh.
I mean, it's plausible.
Yeah, listen, I'm sorry.
Even that possible.
Oh, did it work?
I can't wait to blow up this car.
Oh, I think
nope,
I chucked
nope,
you out.
Nope, you're
that's my
nope,
bad.
Nope, yep, didn't
that's
work.
Definitely my bad.
Nope,
I really thought it
nope,
did,
yep,
though.
Nope.
That's bullshit. Oh, God, no.
Oh.
And Michael's dead.
Pretty right. dangerous outside the tank.
Right, let me get in the chopper.
Okay, no crashes, shit. Challenge.
All right, I'm headed towards my yacht. Y'all on the way?
Wait, hold on. Wait, don't leave yet.
Oh, the train!
What the heck? Where did that come from?
Fuck me.
What happened to you?
I got fucked, man. Like, I was running towards you guys, and somehow I got a
start. Is my tank still over there?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, okay. Just go hit by a train. Someone's in the tank.
Someone is in the tank.
I'll get him out.
Who's in it?
It's just an NPC.
Yeah.
It's an NPC.
Someone's just swinging the tank turret around like crazy.
Hey, get out of there. Get the fuck out of there.
Shenanigans.
There we go.
Let's go.
Okay. Are you going to run around the back?
Oh, okay.
Take your time.
So
take
who
your
was
time.
In it?
No problem.
I didn't pull him out yet. And,
let me see. No one!
You made him move over and then you ran around to the other side.
I just got in the tank and no one came
out of it. Go first person. Maybe you got a buddy in there.
There we go.
You can't. My first person is the barrel of the tank. I can't see inside of it.
All right, Ryan, let's take him to the yacht.
Okay.
Do we know where the yacht is? Is it on the map?
Yeah, it's on the map.
It's on Jeff.
Oh my god, it's on the complete opposite side.
We got
Johnny to fly all the way west.
We'll make it.
I bet you will make it in the helicopter.
Y'all probably get there before I will, because I'm not in a helicopter. There we go.
We're airborne. Where's Etika at?
Hey, I'm inside the water right now.
So, Ryan,
you're
in the chopper?
Yeah, I'm in the chopper.
Tell me where to go.
So you see the shit underneath you?
I was just going really, really high.
Man, what the fuck?
Okay,
it's great,
because
then you can do shit like this while you're flying.
Oh, God.
Can you give me a waypoint?
Yes.
And you can aim it up and down, too?
A little bit, yeah. It's great for taking out helicopters that are chasing.
I can't give you a waypoint. You have one.
It's in the middle of the ocean. You have to swim to that.
I mean, you get a speedboat or something.
There
you
go.
You can swim.
I mean, boats
are swimming, very viable.
Go up, Ryan.
Oh, I hit
I'm at full up, Gavin.
No, I mean, like, just get some height first and then go. Otherwise, you'll hit crap.
You can pick me up on the way if you want. Land in the ocean.
Actually, I can land in the ocean. That being said, I'm also hauling a tank.
I think the tank might be an issue, but it's
a little bit.
But dangle it down.
If we,
it's a bit of an
albatross. If we dangle it down, maybe he can climb on top of the tank.
That is a terrible idea. I like it.
We should do that. We should try and do like a Coast Guard rescue with a tank.
There is no such thing as a bad idea.
That's true.
Except for that idea.
Yeah, it was pretty terrible, but you know, why not?
I thought Ryan was finally being open to the idea.
So we should do it. No, I'm all about it.
Oh, okay.
Ryan, don't come to the raw prawn.
I mean, it sucks for everybody.
Yeah, I don't even know what this
it mainly sucks for the
ceviche?
Audience.
You little ripper.
Very use that one.
I know, no, he's fucking repeating himself.
Ripper and you little ripper are two separate entries.
You little ripper, that's all right. That's true. That's
One's fine. You're not helping now. that's a good one.
Well, some of them are accurate, all right? What can I say?
Hey, I'm about to...
What are you gonna do?
Rock up to this fucking...
What are you slang about this?
It's just normal slang.
That's just words.
You know, normal slang like, Michael, whenever we rock up to something.
Hey, I don't know what that means.
I rocked up to a party.
Is that like a shitty version of roll up?
No one in America has ever said rock up to a party.
Rock up.
Gavin's got me. All right.
I mean, what if you were listening to rock music while you did it?
You roll up?
Yeah, you do.
Oh my god, that's like, what, 2 letters difference?
It's a big difference.
It's a huge difference. I mean, lots of words are 2 letters
different. You know how many, well, forget it.
It's basically the same thing.
Not.
No?
Like, roll and root are 2 letters
That's my favorite
difference.
Thing that you do, Michael. It's when you just give up.
What?
All right, now how do I change my permissions to allow you guys entry?
It's a good question. Hope you figure that out before we get there.
I'm doing it right now.
It's your yacht.
That being said, we're coming to a helicopter and a tank. I'm pretty sure we're a little bit...
Are you guys going to get me?
We got a bit of a one-up on Somali pirates.
Yeah.
Can you please
give
help?
One more.
I'm gonna drown.
No, you're fine. I gotta
drown. How are you gonna drown? Just
wait,
tread water.
I'm in a
water.
Very stupid outfit.
Oh, you're right in front of us,
we're gonna
too.
Pick up Lannan on the
Yeah, we should try. We
Where
should
is
try.
He?
He's right in front of us. He's dead ahead in the water.
Okay.
Is that a...
Hey, you see that?
Okay, is that an aircraft carrier?
Did you see that?
Zigzag.
No, it's just
zigzag.
Oh, that's the yacht? That's
yeah,
a
Jeff,
fucking cruise ship.
To get the yacht and like all the shit, like it cost Jeff like $12 million in
it was
like
really?
$100 real.
It looks fucking
it's
amazing.
It's like $200.
What if we blow this thing up?
Go up!
Are you on top of me right now?
Ryan, you gotta-
Oh, I see ya.
Ish.
Okay.
You have to
right
say
I'm
really teased
the throttle. Dude, you're kinda low right now.
Whoa.
Dangle
oh
it down.
Oh my fucking god.
Dangle it down.
Dude, the tank is not swinging.
I need to go up.
I'm gonna throw up
Michael,
everywhere.
What does your view look like right now?
I just see Lannan
swimming.
I'm not gonna hit the boat.
Be
careful with the yacht.
Oh, we're gonna scratch the paint.
Oops.
Don't shoot the fucking yacht.
Careful, he can't turn on the anti-air defenses, I think.
Well, now that you told him.
Well, let me go see if I can
oh
do
Oh my god, it's so close! Dude, I'm going
I'm
to the-
on.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, I'm on!
Let's go!
Let's go!
No,
there
he
goes!
He was sword
He was bouncing around your turret.
My screen was incredible! You were rolling across the cannon.
I'm coming for it!
I don't even know how that happened.
Swim!
That was good
Dude,
as
seriously.
Shit!
Swim! Just get your ass back on here.
This is it. I can't.
I'm so
wet! Yes.
My feet are wet in the tank. Is this normal?
There he goes.
Is this a submarine?
All right, just plunk the tank on the yacht.
Okay,
and then
you
pick him up.
I'll make it myself.
Put it around the top.
Oh, okay,
You're gonna drop him like that.
I'm not gonna drop him. Hold on.
God, don't be gentle with me. Be gentle.
Just Jeff, is it possible to blow this fucking
boat?
I don't think so.
Perfect.
I'm good.
I'm also not 100% sure. I also don't know how to. There's a tank in my yacht.
Oh, you got a
tank
ski?
On your yacht.
I also don't know how to.
Jeff, tell you what though, I bet you're the only fucker that's got a yacht and a tank
at the same time.
Like, yeah, on top of it,
in the same location.
This is top of the world.
Take
right
that,
here.
Saudi oil princes.
Gav, hop on the main thing, with this right like now. The center of it.
The center?
Yeah, just like the thing. Right, I just want to spin you.
Oh, okay.
Dude, check out this view. Watch. Look at the view, but don't move your controller.
How can I change my yacht permissions?
Huh.
Oh, here we go. Enter holy with
shit.
Nearby friends.
Holy
and
shit.
What the fuck, dude?
I saw
don't
that coming. I said holy shit right as it happened.
Did I pancake you?
I just ate my own anus and the sole of my foot at the same time.
It's also not spinning you.
No, it's not.
Oh, God.
What'd you do?
I hit the
yeah,
boat
you're a little too
barrel.
Close to the bridge.
Well, you know,
oh,
this
yeah,
is where you put
like,
me.
That's true.
On the front.
I don't have much of a choice.
Jeff, what can you do from this?
There we go.
You can do, like he was saying, like Ryan was saying, you can do anti-air.
Do it,
somehow.
Jeff.
This is a nice boat.
Browse the internet.
Fuck.
Dude, I'm on the radar beep.
How do I do that?
I don't know. I'm like exploring. There's a lot of shit going on in my yacht.
How do you have a yacht like this?
I opened it up. Lannan's in.
How do you have a yacht like this, but you've never explored it?
Because the rich get richer. That's right.
I bought it and then immediately went out of town.
When you have so much money
for
that
like
you
six
just,
months.
Dude, how many billionaires buy a yacht and then don't have time to hang out on it?
You can't figure
all
out every
them,
button, every knob. You have
I can't
like
figure
a,
out how to get in the
you
damn
have a crew
thing.
To take care of the yacht. And then you just show up and they're like, oh, hello, sir.
And we did come party on
if
it
if you
while
buy
it was
a
gone.
Jumbo jet, you don't service the fucking
there we
jet.
Go.
Are you still in the tank?
The yacht.
Yeah, I'm still in the tank.
I'm going to change these clothes. These are terrible.
Yeah, do it. Change these clothes. Make them look real stupid.
No, I mean, Buzz and Jeff.
Walk to the
can't
door.
Get much worse.
Fucking
fuck
zing.
Christ, it's well all the way
what's,
over.
Man, are you landing on the helicopter? Or
no,
on
I'm
the
not
tank.
Coming.
Sorry. Here, I'll keep my cannon straight.
Wait,
thanks.
So wait, are we making a sandwich right now? Wait, what?
It appears to be happening.
Oh, okay.
Whoops. I need to just level.
I'm right on now. The yacht, and then Gavin's trying to land on top of me.
Oh, thanks, Jeff.
Ah, damn it.
There's weapons and shit in here. I don't know what to do with
it. It looks like it's actually like a hump.
All right, let's see. Super yacht defense system.
Come on, Gavin.
I think that's done it. Nope.
You're just sliding off. Am I too slick?
You are slick like an oil.
I'm covered in lube.
So many guns. Every room has a gun. And a gun for every room.
Oh, dear God. It's about to get bad. It's about to get bad. It's about to get bad.
What's exploding outside my yacht?
Well, it got bad, but I'm fine.
The tank didn't
granted,
explode.
I saw the whole thing. Oh, look, there's your helicopter floating right there. Etika, look to your right. You can see it sinking.
Hold the back button.
Hey, Michael, can you shoot me on the beach?
Okay.
Oh, dude.
And go down to yacht services.
That's a possibility.
So
I can't
shoot you on the beach?
I can't zoom
in. I'm still on the beach. See, just shoot at the beach. See what happens.
Sure. I'm trying to open my map just to see where you are at the beach.
Why is the helicopter on the boat is actually screeching? Like it's
oh,
because
Gavin just blew it up, and it's like he crashed into it with the other helicopter.
All right, you're looking right at me.
Yeah, someone, now I'm looking towards
someone
you.
Someone should do a lap around the boat on the
dude.
The
that was
helicopter.
A cool boat sound.
It doesn't make it.
No, it's not far enough.
Nah.
Oh shit!
What?
Hey, Gav, you should get a helicopter and fly out here.
Okay. Why?
Try and pick me up again.
Do you have an idea?
Oh, God. How do I get out of
you
this
know,
boat?
To replace the ones that you destroyed, that's why.
Did you blow up where'd my helicopter
I
go?
Also can't shoot anymore.
Who's on my baseball?
Yeah, the tank's on top of me right now.
You lost the ability to shoot.
I'm in a bar getting a drink.
That's awesome. Lannan is in the boat looking up through the skylight, and he can see the tank.
Oh, my God.
And I'm getting a drink. Yeah, righto. Sweet.
Here, am I driving
are
around?
Are you up at the bar? There's shit falling through the ceiling.
I'm sorry about that.
Are you sure you're killing this lady?
Are you hanging out at the bar with the
bar? Fuck!
Oh, God. No, what's happening?
There goes the
boat. The
boat
went into the water.
Now it is a submarine.
Oh, the boat went in the water?
Hey, Lannan, have a drink, buddy.
Oh, I did.
Dude, do you think we could get a submarine?
You want to say something special?
Put a tank
Michael,
on it
you
and drive
down
it around?
There, man.
Dude, I don't think I'm going to make it back up in time.
There you are. I see you.
Oh, no, I can make it. I can make it.
How did you get this lady to work for you?
Just a Craigslist.
Oh, hi, Ryan. And he you were down here with me.
I swam down.
G'day, love. How's
there's
it going?
An upside down helicopter on the my.
Yep, the other one's in the ocean.
That's my bad.
Oh, interesting feature. Yeah, cool.
Wait, where's the tank?
At the bottom of the ocean.
So Jeff, can you do anything good with the boat?
I can do this.
You can move it. Wait, let me get on it though. Oh yeah, he's not on the boat, so you probably couldn't hear it. He blew the horn. It sounds really cool.
It's I know, I can hear it in the distance.
$12 million so I can blow that horn. What else can you do?
We can move the boat too.
Well, but only he can't like move.
No,
just, like,
I know,
hop.
But he can like. Teleported.
So I can change the hot tub clothing
right in front of me.
I can lean on the rail right here.
Can I fucking call in a helicopter on the boat? Probably unlikely.
So I'm surprised that it's not doing anything.
Just go take the helicopter up front. Well, you're surprised what's not doing anything. There's nothing for it to do.
I'm getting absolutely maggot.
Not yet.
It can't declare war.
I can't see shit anymore.
Securo serve, CEO vehicle.
When are y'all coming?
I'm fucking late.
Dude, that horn is loud.
What happened to the helicopter on the back?
It's gone.
Oh.
Yeah. It is gone.
So it is.
But
fuck.
If you cool one in,
there's my helicopter.
On the helicopter. God damn it. My helicopter's on the beach.
Dude, there's a boat here. We'll go and get it.
All right. Let's take the boat. Let's take a speedboat. We'll get the heli. We'll come back.
That's great.
Your ride awaits, sirs.
Oh, you're already in it?
Yep.
Oh.
I swam from the beach.
I'm in another speedboat. Where are you?
Let's race. Right,
let's take two boats. Yeah, yeah. Etika's in this
ours
one.
Ours is not a speedboat.
If you, you want to hop in, otherwise your ass is gonna fucking go flying out.
Okay, actually, I think I want to try one of those speed ones.
Get the jet ski.
Cool. Jet ski. There we go.
All right, I think we've won.
Yeah, that looks cool. Out in the window.
Oh, this is pretty fast. All right,
here we go. Let's
I can still catch up.
Oh dear.
What just happened? Oh my god, Jeff!
I turned off your access.
God damn it, Jeff!
We all just got out.
Dude, I stood straight up and then like came dropped like I had a fucking seizure. That was pretty funny.
All right, got it.
Yeah, I got a fucking wave racer.
I'm kidding.
Get back in.
You're good. Just as funny the second
dude,
time.
Dude, get this shit. I don't know if you know this. Fucking Wave Racer 64, now on the Wii U. Yeah, I just bought it.
Yeah, there you own a Wii U.
That was very synchronized.
Oh, I just passed the fuck out.
So what happens when you get kicked from the vehicle?
Yeah, and then I teleported.
You just like fall off it for a second.
Where's the chopper?
Wow.
I didn't do anything.
It's
actually
straight
drunk.
Ahead.
So you guys aren't using it.
Okay, I'm hopping on a jet ski. Oh, this looks fun.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, there's jet skis.
I see the chopper.
Oh, god damn. That's unfortunate.
Whoop. Where are you guys going?
Wicked.
Really?
I'm going to get a chopper.
Oh, you're getting chopper.
Yo, Etika.
They'll
one
probably
one
get there
me.
Before me. Although, actually, they can't.
Right straight into me, son.
All right.
Did you crash into the helicopter?
Let's line this up.
Did you knock the helicopter over?
Didn't know that could happen.
Did you knock it over? I'm guessing you knocked it over, huh?
Here we go. You did.
You ready?
Let's do it, man.
I got it. Head on.
Take a swing.
I tried to knock it back. It didn't work, but I creamed the fuck out of Gavin.
Let's try one more time.
Let's do it again.
You leaned in. Time. That was the perfect entrance.
Take a swing.
Here we go. This time.
I can't even see you.
Can you fly it?
Oh, yeah.
25 grand for a buzzard.
That's expensive. 25 grand?
Okay.
For a buzzard, yeah.
Oh!
Wait, did I just hit your head?
Fuck, man. You belted me.
Wait, what do you mean, why?
Are you dead?
You stuck me.
No, I'm alive, I got launched.
Good night, sweet prince.
Let's do that again. Right. 1v1 me scrub.
Wait, should we pick up Michael?
Let's go.
Bring it on
me. I mean, I don't need it.
I'm
gonna be
honest, it's not gonna matter for long.
Yeah, we just missed. That's embarrassing.
Alright.
Oh, god damn,
wow,
I got two
respawn.
What
happened to you guys?
The thing I told you how to turn on did.
That's anti-air. Yeah.
That works
real
good.
It does work real well.
Let's go.
Could
you try that again?
Could you, like, do you think you could dodge it if you had a plane?
It warned you when you get close.
Fucking waves keep jumping up.
An example is someone blasting a Harrier out of the sky.
Oh, really?
Oh.
There wasn't a rocket. We just exploded.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it's like a tank shell.
You fucking dickhead.
I'm trying to fucking.
Michael, there's a one.
I just survived.
There's police coming.
Oh shit.
Are they for you?
Yes.
Alright, let's
Ryan, don't kill yourself.
I'm trying not to. Oh,
hey, Gav.
Out of money.
Yeah.
Thanks for shooting him.
I should have got the money.
Get the money.
Alright, zoom in. Watch me hammer one.
What else can I do?
See this guy?
Isn't there like a.
Get hammered.
Is it?
Get hammered. Oh god, I got a shotgun. He did not get hammered.
I'm still good.
Secure, sir.
Get me out of here.
What do you do, Ryan? What do you do with VIP work?
Secure, sir. Yeah. Hold back.
Michael,
that's,
get a chopper going.
That's crew work. Not...
Oh, that's a good point. I don't know.
Flip an egg.
It's a good point.
I'm stuck on
dude. You just did a stunt. You were flipping on the back of that car for several seconds.
Isn't there a way you can? Isn't there a way
dude,
you can
I keep
do
stealing
yacht
people.
Shit?
Hey, Michael, can you give me a push,
I think
place?
That's on the yacht. What's up?
Can you give me a push, please? I'm kind of stuck.
I mean, I can try.
Yeah, give it a shot.
Oh, that actually worked.
That was a nice
like,
cartwheel.
You moved. Hang on.
You want to push?
Let me kill this pig. Yeah, there you go. Oh, sorry. Sorry,
shit.
I auto locked onto you.
I mean, that actually was helpful. Can you not steal it? No, just let me hop on the back at least.
What the fuck
stops?
Is VIP work? I don't remember.
Give me out of it. Get me out of it.
Hop on the back then.
If you hold the back button, you go to secure.
I'm trying to help you.
Go.
It's actually dead.
All I see is register as CEO and
all I got out of this was three stars from you.
When I hit secure, sir.
No. Take me instead.
You're not a CEO.
Etika, take me instead.
Okay, come on.
Fuck the British.
No.
Fuck the Queen.
Let's go.
There we go.
Fuck the Queen. Fuck the Queen.
Piracy prevention.
You wankers.
It's under VIP work and security.
You'll never get knighted now.
Are you like a.
Oh, God.
I can't anyway.
Okay, I just had to
they got rid of that shit.
Unable from my current location.
What do you mean they got rid of it?
Well, now you can't get knighted if you're Australian.
What, really? Because of Rolf Harris?
Yeah, probably.
Hey, do you remember when Harold came back to Neighbours?
Whoa.
Right?
Wait a minute. Oh, God, that's a fucking police boat.
Everyone was like, where's this guy been?
Yeah, they were.
Is that
fucking Neighbours.
Better than Home and Away, though.
Oh, you guys are
they're,
really
they're
good.
They're both just terrible. How the hell? Home and
Away
is still
on. What was the one
on?
Where the dog had a dream?
I actually don't remember.
I'm off.
Secure serve. VIP work.
Okay, this boat still works, right?
Piracy prevention.
No.
There you go.
Dude, I'm getting fucking laced right now.
Hey, guys, let's hop on. I sent everybody invites to the boat.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Go ahead and join
how
them.
Do I accept that?
It's in the phone.
Oh, yeah, but where?
It's under...
text or...
No, I didn't get it.
Don't see it in the phone,
secure
actually.
Secure serve, indicate your view. No.
Yeah, I don't see it.
I got a lot of things from, like,
maybe
randoms.
Maybe do you have to not be a VIP?
Let me send
is
it.
Is it in secure serve? No.
No, I don't see it.
Wait, let me go to boat.
I have six email or texts from SecuraServe saying your vehicle's been destroyed. Your vehicle's been destroyed. Your vehicle's been destroyed.
Oh god.
Friends and crew.
That was close.
Oh, Lord.
Later, pig.
Hot tub clothing. Access crew and friends.
Can't.
You can try.
Man, I love shooting the pilot and watching the helicopter just fuck off.
I guess y'all just come in here. I don't seem to be able to
make this boat, guys.
Crash.
Yeah, I'm almost back to the boat. So
crash.
He will. Believe.
Fucker.
Oh, dear.
Jesus.
I think maybe I killed two passengers.
So we have to get on the boat? Is that
what it's I think so.
Okay.
I'm gonna.
I was able to invite
boat.
You earlier, but now I can't for some reason.
Do I need to stop being a VIP?
Oh, I'm gonna get fucking
shot in the face. Oh, this boat is still full of police.
Well, kill them and let's go. All
right.
Hang on, wait for us.
Landon's here.
Oh, God. I climbed into a boat and there's just dead cops.
Oh, fuck.
Ryan!
Oh, fuck. I died to liberate the boat.
Ryan got caught.
I beeped as I drove by.
What if I go in the
house?
Oh,
I got four fucking stars. Holy shit.
Wait, guys, right here.
Yeah, I can't go in.
Hop on, dude.
Go ahead and remove.
Enter with nearby friends and crew.
Oh, there we go.
Hop on. All right, who's not in the boat?
Dude, there's a dead body rolling around in the back of my boat.
Jesus.
There's a dead cop.
We got like two of them.
I'm fucking driving him out. I'm going to bury him out at sea.
Yacht. Invite to yacht. Okay. Ryan,
Gavin,
can
go sleep with the
Michael.
Tank.
This boat has a car.
I slammed on the brakes and his corpse hit the front of the boat.
So I sent invites.
Yeah, that
so
I got.
So y'all have phone invites.
Hey, it says, hey, come over to my yacht.
Yeah.
That's what the text says.
And then Lester's like, that'll be $600.
Actually, what I'm going to do first, though, I'm going to sink this boat. Oh,
hey,
there's two dead cops.
Oh, my God.
Sup, mate?
What has happened to you?
A corpse hole.
Oh, grenade.
Oh, Jeff, you parked it in seaweed.
Traditional Aussie wear? Or?
Yeah, kinda. Just getting comfortable.
Yeah?
All right.
Gav, where are you at?
I'm on the back of the yacht.
Secure CEO.
Come look at me.
It's better than what you had.
I'm on the boat, right in front of you.
Piracy prevention. Y'all ready to start this?
No. Yeah. You were looking right at me.
Yeah,
across from the ladder.
In.
I'm in the water.
All right, starting it.
Wait till everybody's in.
Wait, what are we doing?
Check this out.
Defend the yacht from attackers.
Burial at sea.
Can I just spend the yacht
upper deck from attackers?
How do we do that?
I guess you go kill them.
Oh, that was
kill
nice.
Who?
Did that look cool?
It looked very cool.
Oh, sweet. I couldn't see anything.
I haven't got any notification that I'm part
attack
of this.
Attack the yacht.
Whoops.
Oh my god, Gavin, what'd you throw at me? What did you throw at me?
It was a sticky bomb. I was trying to throw at the other boat.
I thought it was a proximity.
You took my aim.
What are we? I'm in the bar, just getting really
that's
drunk.
That's fine. Get fucked up.
I'm part of the pirates.
Get fucked up. Ryan's a pirate.
Yar.
Idiot savages
Am
have
I
started
to
piracy
leave
prevention.
Who do I kill?
No.
Is it you? No.
Oh my god, Gavin, you fucking murdered me.
I'm coming to the rescue. I'm coming.
Oh, it's Jeff. We killed Jeff.
No, I think we're all against him because I also have the mission.
You didn't hire any bodyguards.
Oh, you guys are attackers.
Yep.
What a
fool. Keep idiot savages at bay until it is fully captured.
You forgot to hire friends.
You know what's also cool? There's a bunch of helicopters on the beach.
You guys are my idiot savages.
Yeah, well, not anymore, sucker.
You're in an organization by yourself.
Yeah, I'm supposed to capture the boat or some shit.
And we did.
Wow. So, Jeff, are you dead or?
Nope.
No, you guys are.
I don't know that
so
we
how do we
it.
Capture the boat with Jeff still alive?
I actually don't have guns.
My bridge is unavailable.
So back on the beach. Damn it.
Continue the attack!
Get the boat! And the money!
It didn't even blow up.
Hey, y'all should come in and get some,
I slammed
come in and get some weapons.
Do we need it?
So who's on your team?
No one.
Nobody.
No,
he didn't have any bodyguards.
Oh.
Jeff, hire some bodyguards and then try it again.
Okay.
Just a suggestion.
Oh, okay, so we got to fly in helicopters. All right.
I can't get in. Wait, who's in this red helicopter?
While yacht defenses set you on, you're unable to access your weapons.
I don't know if the air defenses are on or not. This could be a very short trip.
Pick us up, Ryan.
You would think they can't be on during yacht defense.
Well, you
think. I've got flip flops.
It's just like instant death.
We might have to parachute.
I've got a thong on. Well, I got thongs. Same thing.
Ripper.
Ripper.
You mean like the sandals?
There we go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Like Kelly.
Kelly Ripper.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna have to do a dive out, I think, before we get shot the hell down.
Nope.
It's open to no friends and crew. You're fine.
All right.
Oh, I mean, that anyway. Look cool.
I don't know if I'm. All
right. The best entrance.
Well, didn't work for Etika.
No. Oh, you missed a bit.
Damn! I died as soon as I hit the water.
You
what
sure did.
Whoop. Oh god.
So am I in your crew, Jeff? Am I helping you defend?
No, yeah, you're not.
I offered to nearby.
Well, I committed suicide.
I don't have it.
Oh, that
and now I'm
is
back.
Not gone well.
But I do have no weapons, so
I don't have any weapons.
I invited my crew to work for me.
Yeah,
I can't play piracy prevention again for an hour.
Are you fucking serious?
I am.
Holy shit! By the way, Lannan, is this you? This is your new outfit.
No, you didn't get me. Be careful.
Look a bit.
It's pretty good.
Ryan,
you want to
go to the river?
Special?
Yeah.
Oh,
I hit the jet ski.
Oh my god!
I hit the jet ski with my
back. Listen,
wait. Did we just figure out a way to do?
What are you selling?
You just blended me.
We finally figured out a way to blend her.
Well, we already did it though, didn't we?
You
No, last time you don't survive.
You look real rapey.
Were you not in the one where we did CEO blender?
You've pulled it off.
Oh no, I guess not.
Hop in the hot tub.
Hey.
Yep.
Here we go.
Instant hot tub outfit.
Just a bunch of dudes in a hot tub.
We're all in a bunch of dudes in fucking great shape.
Yeah, man.
Holy shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, nice. Ryan's in his fucking bathing suit in the helicopter because the helicopter's parked in the hot tub.
Dude, I got in and I also got in my bathing suit.
Man.
That's
that
awesome.
Is amazing.
And climb in. Woo! Helicopter hot
nice
tub party.
Doof, doof, doof.
Yeah. And also,
fucking
American flag right there.
Oh,
that's all we
the
need.
Rotors.
Yeah, but the rotors are fine because now we're guaranteed to not blow up.
I've never been hacked up by the back rotor before.
That is some killer chest hair, Ryan.
Thank you.
I'm loving it.
That's some pretty slick.
I don't want to get out of the helicopter. I feel like I won't be able to get back in.
You probably
you are looking
correct
good, man.
Dude,
thank you.
I'm sitting perfect, so like my feet are in the water.
Can you see yourself right now? Because you look awesome.
I'm like zoomed out. Can I go first? Oh my god! Look at my first person shot.
Because I'm trying. How do I stand up again?
My
just
god
hit right look on the knee.
You changed your swimsuit.
Gab, look at my screen.
Just look at. Ugh. So, hey.
All right. You know, don't block
sup,
me.
What's up, mate?
Jeff, there's
what's
a
up?
Oh god,
I'm gonna sit back down again.
Oh, I
like
whoa,
Ryan,
I like that.
Is that what is that going on?
You just look so
he's got
cool
a skull, chest hair.
When did you do that?
It's been like that for a while.
I've never seen that before.
Well, then don't be staring at Ryan's chest.
Jeff wasn't actually in Jeff's yacht.
Wait, Michael,
video.
Have a look at
you weren't.
Yeah, what's up?
Have a look on this screen. Just how you're fucking sitting in that right now.
Oh shit. They just automatically go into their bins?
Oh, my
god. You're sitting
back. Hey, listen, you got some estrogen in here, man. Holy shit. I mean, I always knew I had
I want to sit
in
next to you,
boobs
man.
Boobs! Don't get out! Don't hey get out! You'll put on the oh, the evil clothes.
Is this thing gonna explode at some point?
Wow. I mean,
do you want it to?
Look at Lindsay's accurate representation of
hey
her
guys
tattoo. Such attention
hey
to detail.
What's up?
Are you flying?
Am I flying?
Oh shit, I fell out of my boat!
Yep,
hey,
you sure did.
Let's get for a ride. You
oh
make
my god, it's so much colder
hey
god than
you
the
flying
hot tub.
I'm flying too.
I'm not really flying.
Oh, hi guys.
Oh yeah. So, oh, sit
yes
down, Etika.
Yes,
yes. Sit down. Sit down, dude. My view is great.
Okay.
Can I zoom in?
Oh wow.
Zoom and enhance.
This dude, man, he got the camera out and everything, man.
Up.
God, I wish I could access my weapons because I'd take my rifle out and zoom in.
Oh, is that?
Oh, you're gonna stand up? Okay.
What a lovely day on the.
Oh God. Oh my God.
Really doesn't get any better than this.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Oh, look at my own
thanks
bicep.
Thanks for hanging out on my yacht with me, guys.
Oh,
no problem,
I'm glad to finally get to do it.
Anything
yeah
to help with the crippling depression.
Dude,
I was
your
the last person to get
muscular
to hang out on my yacht.
It's true.
Hey, did any of you guys need an ending?
well,
didn't even work.
No, we didn't, because the anti-air is on.
Yep.
So,
yep.
So it was funny watching you try to take off.
I heard an explosion. I'll just
hey
drink my drink.
Let's swim.
Etika.
Hey, guys.
Yeah. Do you like my accent? Is it working on you?
No.
Yo, dude, I'm getting aroused right now, dude.
I always say my pickup line in America is just g'day.
That's
pretty
not
good.
I'm not wet.
Oh, man.
Well, you're British. Fuck you.
You want to see a funny thing I can do?
Yeah.
I'm waiting.
Yeah.
You're going to, like, remove the yacht?
Well, that didn't work.
Are you going to move the yacht?
You were trying to kick us all off.
I was trying to kick you off, but it didn't.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we're all lounging right now.
If you move the yacht, does it just vanish from underneath us?
Hobo culture. You can't get rid of us.
Oh.
Criminal damage?
That's interesting.
What?
Prepare for criminal damage. What does that mean?
It's not one of those, like, break shit.
That's a great question. Hold on a second. I'm going to go check something out.
All right.
Don't quit yet.
Okay.
Let's see what happens when...
Why is everyone leaving?
People stop being nice.
Yeah.
And they start...
banging each other.
Preparing for criminal damage.
Group house.
Damn, damage!
Hello.
Right.
Relaxing.
So is this the end, or you got something? Or?
So...
Gav, you definitely don't you don't own a pair of bathing suits. God damn it, forget it.
Yeah.
Just fucking forget it. I was literally gonna drown myself in the ocean, and then the game just ended.
It just put me on on the beach.
I got my guns back, though.
Oh, you guys had just ended up on the beach? On the beach?
Yeah. What did you think was gonna happen? Was there gonna
I don't
be
know if you'd go with
okay.
I don't know if you'd go Couldn't with me, it. Or you guys would
yeah,
just be
neither.
In the water?
It was the right people, the man.
Hang on.
Can't do it while you're awake. Oh!
Are we somewhere different now? Or is the yacht-
We're in
no, the yacht's gone.
Fuck!
The yacht just vanished. We've been de-yachted.
What the hell is that sound?
Fireworks.
Ah!
So, are we done?
Or? Yeah,
I think we're wrapping it up. I just moved to a new location. It did not bring you guys with me.
It did not. You're trying to plan something that's not working.
We're on the beach where you used to be.
That's funny. I assumed that, like, it would take everybody with me.
It did not.
Maybe,
you know what they say about
settings.
Assuming? Sometimes you're not right.
I don't know.
Ah, oh, you campers.
What is that?
Who are you talking to?
No, it means a lot.
Who are you talking to?
Right, was this a gang attack? Why are all these people here shooting at us? You fucking kids.
Let's stop! Right.
Like, third?
We believe in you, Michael.
If oh god, suck it in.
Whoa.
Oh, don't backflip here. That's a bad idea.
Fuck me, I missed it again.
Jack.
Tight turns.
Again?
Yeah.
The same jump?
Yeah.
Not great.
give me
the
checkpoint.
Not ideal.
I'm not worried about coming in sixth now.
I'm just like Seabiscuit. I gotta see you guys get in front of me, then I catch up.
There you go.
Is that how Seabiscuit works?
Yeah. Seabiscuit.